Action. Alright, hey, hello everybody. We're at 9427. I don't know the name of this street. Mox. What we're gonna do is we got bees up there inside the schoolway. They're not happy. We're gonna start digging up in there and see what's going on. We're gonna see
what's happening today.
Oh, and it's hot today. There's no doubt about it. I don't know how much room to work in. This is like no room. Bees are not happy. There's one little bee right there. Trying to look in there. Let's see what we got in this little place. Basic swarm for today. That would be really nice, but we don't know how that's going to work out. We don't want to go from the front because it doesn't look right, so we're going to sneak from the bottom. Hopefully things will turn out good for us, if I can even get to it from here. Oh, we got rat shit everywhere. Alright, we're gonna need a big garbage bag. Yep. We got a nasty insulation situation going on here. And some rat poo. This is gonna be disgusting. Oh my god, it stinks like cat piss. I'm gonna need some kind of, flashlight. Just throw me a little flashlight if you would, sir. Little flashlight. Thank you. Hopefully they're just in the front, but I don't like tearing the front out because it just gives a bad appearance. Hopefully they're just in the front, but anyway. Couldn't get lucky enough for them to be in the front. Okay. This is an area I can even get in anyway. Crap! No, yes, it's horrible. It stinks bad. We need to take it from the other side. Gum it. Here you go. Yeah, here you go. Yeah, here you go. I don't want to have to do that, but yeah, I've got to do what I got to do. We're out. Well, at least I got rid of a rat nest. Yeah. set up a house. No, hang on. Alright. Should have a cone coming up here pretty soon. They seem to be, should be a new cone. I can't see it yet, but we will. here. Go ahead and let me get down and let me get this off of here. Go ahead and get my camera, my truck, and my little dial pencil. I'm gonna take a picture of this. Yep. No one's gonna believe this anyway. This is Claude Griffin, got your pest control. Thought we'd take a little short video of what's going on out here. This is the front of the house. Whoa! Shit almost fell off the damn ladder. This is in the front four-way of this home. So I'm gonna get down and show you what it looks like. Very wow, look at that. Isn't that amazing? What a beautiful comb. And if I can stay still enough, I'm shaking like a dog shitting out a peach seed. But anyway, that's to let you know what's going on. Pretty awesome. We got to get this cone out of here. We got two cones behind that. So it looks like Texas. You know what I mean? If I put the top of it, it's the Texas cone. Anyway, I'll get back with you later on. Thank you very much for choosing Gotcha Pest Control. Woo! We don't have you. Who's gotcha? Here you go. And I'm going to give you this big honeycomb. Put it in a sack or something. Oh my God. I got some very good pieces in here with the spatula. The rest of it's, we're okay. Yeah, the one that's capped off like this, this is good honey. I'm gonna cut it like that and give it to you and hand it to you. Texas. Two good pictures. All right, I'm ready. Oh my God, I'm losing some weight. That's good. I'll show you one of the good ones, okay? dirty one, that one. Here you go, here's our first dirty piece. We'll give it back to the bees. Here's another dirty piece. Here comes another one right here. I'm going to cut it right off the top. Form. I don't know how I'm going to get into that, but okay. Got you another piece coming. Yep, a dirty piece. Got you a big fat. I'm going to go ahead and keep this. I'm going to shake this one out and put it on the truck in a minute, but let me give you this good piece. You ready? Good piece is coming. I'm gonna block it up. Private pieces right here. Here you go. That's a private block right there. There's a private block right here. Private block right there. Private block right there. Okay. Now I'm gonna take this whole thing down, okay? I want to put it in, yeah. Need a big fat frying pan. Gotta do some maneuvering. It's coming your way. Coming your way. Here's the other little piece to the corner. Right. See what that bad boy looks like. Here we go. Tail end right there. All right, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? All right, let me say a speech here. Let me wash my hands. Got some water up here. We're ready to go. Right here. This area is loaded with bees right here. That's what happens. They're potentially coming from the attic, so we had to do a search. But we realized that we got lucky enough that they're right there, because inside that hole there's tons of electricity. And they were starting to build another hive in there, but it looks like it's going really good for us now. Thank you very much for tuning in. I don't have you, who's got you, take care, and you have a good year, and peace out, and 281-531-5113, and y'all rock and roll. Gotcha.